A 17-year-old is facing firearm and drug charges after he brought a loaded gun to school. Prince George's County Police say administrators at Fairmont Heights High School were notified that the student had drugs on him, and that's when security conducted a search, recovering the gun and drugs from the student. Police say the handgun had an attached machine gun conversion device. That student will be charged as an adult.